Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god, this is some awesome racing. Oh, never mind. Not so clean. Why would you do that? Oh no. Hello? Yo, 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 what's going on YouTube? What's cooking? What's cracking? What's popping? It's your boy, Desert Eagle. We're about to do some Manufacturer's Cup, round 2, and group 4 at Watkins Glen. For the points ranking, I'm sitting at 2nd in Montreal, 16th Quebec, 94th for Porsche, and overall North America, South America, and Central America, 571st. P9, yeah, I'll take it, it's better than P16. Watkins Glen, let's race, boys. JP Bernal, town Quebecois. What? How come, man? Why a penalty? You serious, bro? I was within track limit. That's alright. At least we have a good position this time. Compared to the previous races. Turn one was poorly executed there, but I'm still ahead. I shouldn't have upshifted there. I'm losing some speed, but it's all good. That's some nice close racing right here. Some nice and clean racing as well. Oh, never mind. Not so clean. Strike past, bro. Why would you do that? Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god, this is some awesome racing. Oh no, they killed each other. Broad shield kept it clean, but the other two, they just went too wide, too crazy. Nice, that was a very nice move. Let's keep going, boys. We're slowly climbing up the leaderboard. I think I'm gonna go in defense mode here. Broad shield is real close to me here. Very short gap. That wasn't very nice, mister. I was praising your driving skills and you just hit me like that. That's okay. After all, you're a bad driver. I'll catch him. Don't you worry about that. I'm about to catch you, broad. Broad shield. Remember the bad move you just pulled on me? I'm not gonna do the same thing, don't worry. I'm gonna pass you fair and square. And show you how it's done, boy. Look at that, less than 2 seconds. Between us. Come on, Porsche. Push, baby. Show me what you got. Yep, look at that. I'm closing in on them. Just like a shark smelling blood in the water. I smell blood. I'm about to overtake them, right? In a corner or two, maybe. Less than half a second. Watch out, bro, watch out. Look at him sliding. Jesus Christ. That was a very bad entry, but at least I redeemed myself with the exit. If I had a better entry, I would have catched them. We still have time. This is a very nice race so far, honestly. My goodness, man, look how close it is for P5, I mean for P4. And technically all of us right here are fighting for one position, which is P4. Now you got Ray, who just went off, and I just picked up two positions. Very nice. Hey, look at that. It's Broad Shield, the guy who knocked me earlier at the bus chicane. See, I caught you, buddy. And that's how it's done. How much do you want to bet that he's going to try to run me over again? And these kind of racers are bad. Especially now that I made another very clean move. Something tells me he's gonna do the exact same move right here at the bus chicane again. I'm just gonna take it real fast. There we go. So at least if someone is gonna knock me off course, it's gonna be myself. Turned out it was a very nice maneuver because I'm catching up to P4. Oh my god, this is gonna be a very dangerous maneuver. Wow, we all survived. That was some fine ass racing, boys. That's my bad, sorry. Come on, baby, push. Bro is being a total dick right now. She's... Did you guys see how he was hitting me? That was a very close race. But a little bit dirty, Mr. Subaru, man. Very dirty. Oh, yeah, very nice. So, last race of the round turned out to be pretty nice. P5, raised positions 4. This should give me some nice points.